The video concept for The Man is something that I wrote after doing a lot of thinking about what the video would be. I wanted to use a female director, but it just so happened that I couldn't really get it done in time with anybody else because everybody's busy. So I was like, I know exactly what I want this video to be. I know exactly who I would use as DP and as AD, and why don't I just try this? Directing for the first time alone, it just was the easiest and quickest way to get this video done the way that I wanted to do it.
It's almost like people need to be preset so close and come rushing in. This needs to happen immediately. Immediately.
Okay.
As soon as the sign book, they're already coming in.
Yeah, almost as if some of them are down and rise up or something.
Gotcha.
Okay, cool. That I think we have what we need.
Yeah.
Move on.
Awesome.
Sick. Right. That was a dream shot. And Rodrigo, who is Scorsese's most recent favorite DP, has been the most incredible person to work with. I cannot believe my luck. It's wild.
Oh, it looks great. Do we need to expand?
Yes.
Out to the side.
You know, this shoot was so hilarious because I would just tell the actors what was going on and how I wanted them to react, and we would just roll.
I was wondering if it's funny if Brett is somewhere in the frame, very, very feeling left out, dejected, and not having a good time. None of the girls are looking at you because they're all focused on me, sorry. Everybody's like cute, wiggling, hey, you know what I mean? You're beautiful, you're sensual, but you're also friendly. Do you know what I mean? You're like, it's gonna be great.
Oh my god! Guys! This is the whole thing!
You know, with this video, I wanted to show like a heightened version of how the world reacts to someone who's male, hot, rich, young, cocky. I wanted to show like how there's like immediate approval and benefit of the doubt given. And I wanted to show it in a really ridiculous, fantasized way.
Push it back so that we can get levels and some of the guys can be like up there, and it's just so congested and like there's hyenas.
Come on, guys.
You know, just my apologies for all of this.
Yeah.
Is it possible to start with it just there and we see the shot glass and then you?
Whatever.
Is that possible for you to do that?
Yeah, just start here and then go down?
Yeah.
Okay.
What kind of slaps do guys do?
Let me see where you're going to be, my friend.
Stuff to each other?
I mean, just like, elbows or
high
like.
High five.
Or dabs.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah. Attaboy. Yeah. And then take a shot then.
3, 2, 1, action!
Yeah!
Everyone really spirited.
But there's just so many incredible memories and so many hilarious experiences, all packed into 3 days. So I had the best time.